Hi guys, Luke here again from Mikalay Motors. Look, just looking at the difference between a 2006 Toyota Estima 7-seater and the 2006 Toyota Estima 8-seater. Now this first one is the 7-seater model. As you can see, the shape's just the standard Estima shape. But if you look on the inside, it's the 7 seats. You can see they've got the bucket style seats in the middle there. This one just happens to have the ottoman seats with the footrests. And in general, it's just might be a little bit easier to get through into the back. But once again, you're limited with the number of people. This is only a 7-seater variety. Now, this car actually has a spare set of tyres in the trunk, so you can't see the back row. But we'll have a look at the next one in a second. You'll be able to see all the rows. The back row's the same between the 7 and the 8 seats anyway. Now just having a quick look at this car. This car's actually quite nice. It's, as I said, 2006 Estima. It's done about 68,000 kilometres. It has a navi. It's got the back camera. Overall in good, tidy condition. Okay, now this is the 8-seat Estima. As you can see from the body, it's the same shape as the 7-seat. The only difference is the extra seat in the middle row, which we'll come to in a second. Once again, this car's the Aeris variety, so they're both the same model. And there you go, on the inside there you've got the 8 seats. Now that's a bench row in the middle there. A little bit more difficult to get into the back seats. And as you can see, there's the back seat. You have to slide this seat forward to be able to get into it. Now we'll walk around into the boot space and see how they fold down into the well in this model. This came in the 2006. Before that, this back row of seats was just a sliding row of seats. Now they've changed it and this is locked in place at this distance. You fiddle around with these switches a little bit and there you go, they fold down flat into the well there. And you can do this both sides, and as you can see, you can split them off, so if you want to have extra seat space, you can. Anyway, if you are looking for a car, give us a call at